I have never frozen up worse in my life.